Hi, my name is Tim Herron. I'm the CEO and founder at Degrees of Change.
I'm Zenobia.
And I'm Zara.
We both are 10 years old. We study in grade 5, Middleton International School.
My name is Anbu Anbarasu. I lead the low-code services team within EY Client Technology.
Our mission is to equip diverse, homegrown leaders to succeed in college and career so that they can be the ones who can lead our communities towards a more vibrant and equitable future.
It's very easy to turn our ideas into reality within a matter of few hours or days. Pretty much everybody can learn to use it. All you need to know is a bit of Office, such as PowerPoint and Excel, and you can get started with your Power Platform.
During COVID, one of the FSO teams reached out to us to work on the Paycheck Protection Program solution. The program entitles any small business owner in the US who is impacted by the COVID lockdown to go into a bank and apply for a PPP loan. So EY wanted to simplify the process for both the banks as well as the borrowers.
When we discovered the Power Platform, it was a game changer for us because now our team of just two people were able to make responsive changes and add new features as the need surfaced. We needed a technology solution that protected students' information, but also allowed our team to apply an assessment and scores in an equitable way that allowed us to get to the heart of what we're looking for in our next generation of scholars.
My favorite app is the book recording app because it helps me to give my own rating and tell what I dislike and like about it. My favorite app would be the allergies app. I have recently made this app for my friend with peanut allergies. So I decided to help her out and create an app to find out what brands she could eat from and what brands she couldn't.
The key differentiator on why we chose Power Platform is how easy and quick it is to develop solutions. Power Apps, Power Automate, and Data come together and integrate very seamlessly. Since launching the solution, we were able to process the loan amount for 50,000 small business owners, totaling $10 billion in loan forgiveness.
Power Apps has enabled us to build things that we didn't think we could. It feels like we're punching above our weight with the limited resources that we have to develop really amazing tools.
Power Apps does allow you to make better apps. We want to inspire girls of our age and take up confidence that if these twins can learn Power Platform, use AI and build mobile apps, then why can't they?
I was truly grateful for being part of the solution. It feels great to have delivered this at a very crucial time when people really needed it.
Building this application has only unleashed our imagination about the new ways that we can use technology to support and empower our students moving forward.